And he's, like I said, as big as an alligator will get. But generally, rule of thumb, if an alligator is over 11 feet, we're gonna pretty much guarantee it's gonna be a male.